right, so I just added a bit of that greenish yellow, because I've noticed throughout the painting that these two greens, this one and that part here and that part here, or here, are two different greens. I was picking up the wrong color. This is green gold mixed with something else, and this is straight up greenish yellow. By the time I realized it, it was kind of like too late, and I thought, okay, let me go back in. Now, I was able to do this because this pen is a waterproof non-bleeding pen that I've had in my stash since my scrapbooking days, and that's like 15 years ago, at least 17 years ago, guys. So it still works. It's made by American Crafts. I'm not sure they still make them, but this is the Precision Pen 03. I showed it during the video. Anyways, and also, I'm not sure if you've noticed, but I was kind of like keeping my hand rigid while I was doing the shading. I was moving more my forearm, and that's to keep the touch as light as possible, because if I move my hand, I find I can't control the pressure. So just a little trick that I used. You probably know this already. Anyways, and that was totally enjoyable. I think the brown complements the colors that I have, because these two colors, when they're wet and they're mixed together, they do make brown. But that's exactly what I wanted for this painting. I thought, why not use a brown pen as opposed to a black? Because I think a black would have been too much. I just think that the brown complements these two colors. The fact that I have a different green doesn't really bother me. It's a morning exercise. I really, really like this, guys. I really do. This was fun. I was in my own element when I created it. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. The series is going well. You guys are awesome. You're letting me know that you appreciate it, and I appreciate you watching. I also want to thank my awesome patrons, and as usual, the supplies will be listed in the description below the video. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye.